Hello and welcome back to another episode of Strong Brow Sip Review, where they literally block the sun from my face. And this is a 12 ounce from either Double Shot or Customs House, depending on what sign you look at. This one's not for me. Now, of course, this is one sip review, so it is a bit of a tradition around here that we take the second sip. So this one has really grown on me, and so much so, I do regret saying I didn't like it before. In my defense, the initial taste was just a sour, bitter, bleh sort of flavor. But now that it's cooled, it is completely different, and it's similar to like a pomegranate or a grape juice, where it is still bitter and it is still sour, but there is like a flavor there that you want to keep going back to, which did not exist before. And I've never seen a change that drastic. Generally in coffee, the taste is just like a slight difference between the hot and the cold. This is insane. It's like a completely different cup of coffee. I would say get it and wait a couple of minutes and then drink it. You'll love it. See you next time. Thank you.